Okay, we are back. I am so sorry about that, everybody. I hope that nobody has left. I'm so sorry. I think what it was, I don't even think it was my internet. I think the game or like the Twitch app integrated into Xbox is buggy as all heck. It is extremely buggy. So what I'm going to do, hang on. I never left, I'm always right. Haha, funny. On, go into party chat, turn invites off. Right. No, don't invite. I want to change it so it's invite only. Okay, let's try this again. Ugh. Okay. The streams are not usually this scuffed, I promise. It's the integrated app for Xbox with Twitch that just does not work properly sometimes. I've had audio issues, I've had stream cutting out, all sorts of problems. Anyway, I want to say thank you again, Robo, for raiding. Let's continue on with Return of the Jedi. And hope that I didn't lose too much progress. It might have skipped the cutscene, but I mean, we've seen the original trilogy, right? We know what happens. I don't like how I'm gonna have to go through this again. I'd like to skip the scroll. Boba Fett. So yes, I'm a variety streamer, much like Bobo. I do the many things. I do the many video games. Yeah, so we just finished doing the Tatooine stuff. We basically killed Jabba the Hutt, or Jaffa the Hutt, as I like to call him. He's a snack. He really isn't. But he might be a Jaffa cake in disguise. It's entirely possible. Now, don't tell me I have to do the Dagobah shit all over again. That'll be annoying. But I can skip now. It's a bit weird. Okay, we're here again. Okay, we're not lost too much progress. Alright, let's just carry on. Let's go to R2 straight away since we need to do the door stuff. Right. This is attempt at number 2. Ugh.
New hints are available, by the way. Just in case you want to stop
by. Whee! I do like how detailed these ship environments are. In fact, this whole game is pretty nice and detailed. Okay, shut person, don't care about your dialogue option that I've already done. Let's just get this over and done with. There we go. Let's hope this doesn't crash again. Are not yet operational. The Death Star is protected by an. I love how he's in like a fishbowl. Generated from the nearby forest. I think that's one of the Lego gags, I guess.
And volunteered to lead the fighter attack.
Good luck.
Mm-hmm. However, we can't attack the Death Star until the shield is deactivated.
Ooh. My team's ready.
I'm with you too.
Oh! A frog!
So how are we going to get down to Endor without the Empire noticing us? There's some Empire cargo ships in the hangar that we've borrowed. We'll sneak down in those.
Borrowed.
Got it. Let's get going.
I'll borrow you, Uwoo.
Uwoo?
Oh, this is one fast droid. Speedy, it'll just absolute speedster over here. Just, whoa. Someone give this man a speeding ticket. This mucky boy. Oh, do we have to call it? I guess we do.
Okay, I'll be nice this time.
even have new things for you.
Ah, look at that. Oh. Yeah, we have the Tantive 4 skate pod microchip as well. Which one are we supposed to? There's also an Imperial Sentinel landing. There we are. So we have to go onto the planet of Endor. Oh no, it's still in Endor space, I guess. Oh, that's just home. Okay. Alright. Endor the Line. Sounds like the fucking Spec Ops. Endor the Line. This is my, like, budget Starfield experience. Oh, shit. Yeah, start level, buggers. Level has begun, game time started, and all the such related jokes to the atmosphere. Just that little box just behind us. Just that our ship, boy.
Chewie and I will take care of this. You stay here.
Doink. Frog.
Hey!
Zoinks!
Found the alert!
Great! Come on!
Absolute genius.
Over there! Rebel! They're looking for the shield generator!
We can't let them get Horde out.
What
here.
Shield generator?
Then let's not give them a chance to.
Cover? What's that? I can just dodge bullets. Well, laser.
Leia, look out! More troopers!
Hey, you can't just throw a grenade while I'm in a cutscene. That's actually bullshit. Lamau. Stupid. Aw, these are scout troopers. I can't take their shit. I like how they build the barricades, and I'm just like, I don't care. Oh, I can take their shit. Hog? Okay, get in these pants. Put these pants on, and this body part. Thanks, asshole. I'd like your... You know, you're gonna give me your head, because you just cutscene destroyed my head. And that's actually kind of fucking rude. Give me your helmet, please. I want your helmet. Alright. I'm gonna go back up here. Because there's a thing up here and I want to open it. I am a scout trooper, yes. Oh. Ah, oh. Rocket launcher. Oh, beautiful. Oh. H. I'm out. Oh, I think I was supposed to do that, I guess. Where's this going? Ah, here. Give me that mini kit. Oh, beautiful. heck is, like, flying up in the sky that I can shoot? Oh, these things. Can you... One out of three. Okay, burbs. Bird time. Come on. Hit him. Two out of three. Eat. 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 Da 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 da. Alright.
Oh,
a vehicle section.
Yeah, don't let go.
What? Don't tell me there's a Oh. Campfire style. Destroy them, please. That's a whole ass tree. Ah! That work? That do it? Didn't that actually work? No. Ow! Ow, my bones. Oh, okay. Can I? Maybe, like, use the force or something to kind of hit this guy with a fucking tiny fucking pea shooter ass fucking thing. There we go. No, that didn't even count. Oh, it didn't count. Wait, I have to do... You mean I have to do more? What do you mean I have to do more? Are you shitting me?
We're not out of the woods yet. More troopers.
I mean, we're literally in the woods, so... Oh, fuck. Ah! Bear. Absolute fear. Did that work? No? I think I got a true Jedi, I guess. Come on, I want to actually hit these fuckers. Okay, that's two.
Didn't stand a chance.
Ow. That's three? My bones. That counted, I guess. Alright, we can get him. We can get him, chat. Yeah, get destroyed, idiot. Ah, mini kit! Get him here, I want the mini kit. You give me that fucking mini kit, you jerk. I want the mini kit, boy. Give me the fucking mini kit, boy.
Hey, these bikes would
give me the mini kit.
A lot less trees.
You found the brakes on these things yet?
Oh, did he just drop the fucking mini kit and I didn't get it? Fuck. I kind of want that mini kit though.
These things pack a punch.
Where did they drop that fucking mini kit? This is actually a really good way of getting money, actually. Like, how we have like nearly under 1,000 already. Ow. Oh, everything's on fire now. Great. Yeah, I think we missed the mini kit, which is absolutely bullshit. Like, I don't like how I can easily miss mini kits like that. I'd rather, like, if I destroy the guy with the mini kit, give me the mini kit, you know? I fucking hate vehicle levels, because look at this shit. It is so hard to fucking aim my tiny e-shooter gun.
please make the vehicle sections less painful. Please, I am begging you. It is impossible to aim. Or, don't put mini kits in the vehicle sections of a level. Have a separate section where we're on foot, where we can do puzzles to collect the mini kits, rather than fucking requiring us to use the shooting mechanics, which don't fucking work. Like this fucker. I want to get this fucker right now. Give me this fucker. I want that mini kit. You're gonna give me the fucking mini kit. Do it now, please. Can I please have the mini kit? Give me the mini kit. Do it now. See, he just dropped it. He just dropped it. Why can you just drop the mini? That's so fucking stupid. I fucking hate this level. Can I have a better gun, please? Or, better yet, give me a gun that locks on. Give me a lock-on feature for my shooting. So I can lock on and automatically damage things rather than trying to fucking aim with a pea shooter with the fucking spray of a shotgun.
Hey, point that thing someplace else.
You got me
else.
So pissed off I don't even care about the cutscene.
Do you understand anything they're saying?
Oh, yes, Marston. We are now a part of the tribe.
Leia!
Luke, what's wrong?
Vader is here. He's my father.
Your father?
The Force is strong in my family. My father has it. I have it. My sister has it.
Somehow, I've always known.
Then you know why I have.
Ha ha, funny.
Eat
your mama. He says he will show us the quickest way to the shield generator.
Warwick! It's Warwick, everybody!
Oh, hello. I'm Rick Davis. I'm famous for being the dwarf.
You mean that was the fucking level? 90% just fucking annoying vehicle section. Even the vehicle section in the previous LEGO games was actually better than that. What do you mean? Ugh. At least I got two mini kits, really, but I should have gotten all of them. Should have given me all of them.
Chewie's right. They're our best chance at finding the base.
Fine, but I'm keeping my eye on this guy.
Ugh. I want fucking. No. Absolute Chad maneuver. No, I will not help. Yeah, I need a scoundrel here, please. I need. No, not scoundrel. I need a bounty. Piss. There we go.
Help! I'm stuck!
What the fuck? No help today. Go get your own hell. Oh. There we go. Boom. It's a lot of, Where am I supposed to be going? I could probably like cheese that block if I wanted to. Oh, ah. My
poster just fell off the wall again. I'm getting sick and tired of it falling off the wall. I speak Ewok, sort of, vaguely. The Ewoks are saying, give me all of your channel points. Whoop whoop! Ugh, stupid poster. It's one of those Pokemon Elite Trainer box posters.
Back door, huh? Good idea. It's only a few guards. This shouldn't be too much trouble.
3 seconds later, 10 guards. Boink. He's wearing a helmet. There you go.
You stay here. We'll take care of this.
Don't mind. They'll be captured. You rebel scum.
The Battle of Endor. Whoa!
Wait, come back! My goodness!
I know, Jack. What drawer are they?
Oh, Chewie, you're such a precious bean. Ooh. Oh, do we finally get to learn what fucking scavengers do? Wait. Oh, I need blueprints for shit. That's why I couldn't do the scavenger fucking stuff before. Because I need blueprints and stuff. Oh. I can't believe that. That is actually kind of cool, but also kind of dumb.
Back here, choose the Lander, the bunch of Ewoks. Make no goddamn sense. I need to build something. End up. Yes, yeah, stupid. Okay. Let's take stock. It don't actually no, it's probably gonna have to go around this way. Yep.
Wow!
Okay, maybe I can just destroy him.
I guess I have to be him, yes. Can I build, please? Can I build? I'd like to build, please. Why can't I build? So I can either build a big ass fucking hammer anymore for. You know what? Big ass hammer's very funny. Whee! Boy. Don't tell me it's wait. Mini kit, is it up there? Oh, don't tell me. Oh, I can't even get over that way now anyway, I guess. Oh, I guess I can maybe go up and around, maybe. Oh. Hi! Ha ha ha, funny. Stealth time. Fish. Yeah, so I guess to get the mini kits, I'd have to go the other way with the horn and shit. Or I could, you know, help cat cheese it. Thanks, game. It'd be really nice if you let me cheese things. The screams of my nightmare. Thank you for locking both mini kits behind a buildable object that I can't actually fucking. Actually, maybe I can destroy that and go both ways. Actually, sometimes it lets you do that. Nope, not letting me do it this time. Great, beautiful. That's fair. That's fine. That's not bullshit at all. Nope. That's fine. I don't care. Even that means. I mean, I'm gonna have to do it again anyway for free play. There's probably something I can't do in this level that's a puzzle. But still, it's a bit annoying when they lock stuff behind a buildable thing that you can't tell in advance which way you need to go for mini kits. When you should be allowed to go both ways, do a funny. Oh, okay then. Just being hugged to death, that's fine. He's a trampoline. That's quite funny. Oh, beautiful. Nice stormtrooper, stupid. Give me money. All of your money, I'm taking it. I at least want to be able to get True Jedi so I can, you know, not have to come back here to do battle. Bathtub. Alright, cool. Oh, maybe we can go back and do this mini kits. Maybe that's what we're supposed to do now. Go the other way. Game debated me, I guess. Actually, no, maybe it didn't debate. I don't know. What? Why is this here? There we are. Okay, that's two of us. Three. Oh, come on. Oh. This is basically the scavenger tutorial, I guess. Wicket, what are you doing all the way over here? Come on, hurry up, little guy. You little gremlin. Oh, ah! Up you go.
I don't like how mean you're being to be chaotic. It's very rude. I'm gonna build a net launcher now. Okay. I've invented a net launcher.
Spin! Ah, I can finally do this shit. Now I can finally go up that tower that's been bugging me in Tatooine for ages. Oh, I need, no. What? Fruit the fruit? Oh, we need to push. Push. Yeet. I have fun. What the fuck? What an asshole! What's this way, though? Oh, yeah, here. Okay. What an asshole! Okay, now we can do the glider shit, too. Ooh! Glider time. Oh, we can pseudo fly now. Pseudo fly. Come on, Chewie. Ah! Yeah, we're gonna fuck it. It's the tree. It's the tree. Oh. Oh, I like how that ATSD is patiently waiting. Chewie, do you have any solutions? I think we just shoot, right? Wicket, Warwick, would you mind getting out of the way?
I can't, Chaotic. I'm trying to get a photo, shoot them. I need to take some pretty pictures.
So can you guys? Yes! Iconic. Beautiful. Splooshed. Alright. Oh, there's two more of them here. Oh. Oh, it's time. Yeet. Oh, the Wilhelm scream.
I don't know how to pilot this machine. Can you give me an answer?
Uh-oh. Yeah, get whooped, idiot. Eat. Oh.
Camera angle. Camera, please.
Oh, so much money. So much wanton destruction, sir. Collateral? It's fine. Step on me, ATST. Oopoo.
I think I got it. I got it.
Genius.
I love you.
I know.
Freeze! Don't move!
It's the sound of the 80s! That's the...
Chewie! Get down here!
No,
wait!
I got an idea.
This is a rebel that surrendered to us.
Good work, Commander.
Did you have to cuff him?
Leave us. The Emperor has been expecting you.
Come in for a cup of tea. I think you'll find it's quite delicious.
We get to be Darth Vader? Yo, fucking based?
I feel the conflict.
I can't believe
you.
We didn't find a single minikit at Father.
It is too late for me, son. The Emperor will show you the true nature.
Fuck you. We're almost up to 2-0. Wait, I can do Jedi mind tricks. Panic. That's funny. Lol.
Yeah, take that, stupid. Okay, no, seriously now, son. Come with me. Come with your dad. Who is your daddy and what does he do? Oh. No more water for you. The Emperor has decreed it.
Greetings, Lord Vader.
Just bonk.
Step aside. I wish to speak to the Emperor.
Sorry. The Emperor specifically said to only allow the Skywalkers into the throne room. I've never heard of them, but they must be around here somewhere.
Can I not access this since I'm Darth Vader? I can. Ah, piss. What the fuck was the password? Don't remember. Alright, there we go.
I'd forgotten we increased security down here.
Huh? What was that?
Oh, I like how he's being force choked. He's actually being force choked. There we go. Beautiful.
Where did that other trooper get to?
Beautiful. Just having a little jam. Trooper jam. Da, da, da. So many panels. Panel grab. Oh, the Sith troopers. Yeah, fuck you. I'm Lord Vader, bitch. Why can't I go through any of these light elevators? What the fuck? Alright, let's do this, Luke, you little shit. Daddy's gonna teach you how to behave. What? I mean, what? Da-da-da. We're gonna go fuck the Emperor. Ooh! Ooh, bangers!
Now you must know your father can never be turned.
Mouse droid! Ooh.
So will it be with you.
You're wrong.
It was I who allowed the Alliance to know the location of the shield generator. It is quite safe from your pitiful little band.
All groups assume.
You sure? Coordinates. Oh, is this the moment?
It's a trap!
At the top!
Witness the firepower of this fully armed and operational battle station. Fire at will, Commander.
It's actually not operational yet. Oh. Oh. Oh no!
Operational.
Good.
Who would have thought it? Good.
I can feel good. Your anger. Strike me down with all of your hatred, and your journey towards the dark side will be complete.
You are foolish.
Your feeling, boy.
I want that fucking mini kit. Aggression can go fuck itself. I want that mini kit. Yo, Dad, can you, like, hold up 1 second? I gotta pick up a mini kit. Wait, hold up. Hold up. No, I only want mini kits to flow through me, thanks.
You couldn't bring yourself to destroy me before, and I don't believe you'll destroy me now.
You underestimate the power of the dark side.
Sorry, I'm looking for mini kits. Oh, so many mints, so much coin. Jump.
Yes.
Ow. Could you stop doing that? That's kind of rude, you know. Ah!
Do it.
Oh, get your butt out of my face. What are you doing? You're making a mockery of this battle.
Yes, more coins. Give me all the coins, idiot.
Spin!
I feel the good in you. The conflict.
There is no conflict.
Oh, fucking...
Shitting duck.
Quack! Actually, I'm a goose, sir. I'm a goose. Yes, kind of rude.
Yes!
Yes, yes. Kill him.
Give yourself to the dark side. It is the only way to save your friend. To save your sister.
This is a stealth mission.
Yes. Your thoughts have betrayed you.
Uh-oh. Yeet. See you later, dickhead. Bye. Oh. Ah! Run away!
I have you now.
Uh-oh. Run! Wait, I want the minikits. The mini gets around here somewhere. Okay, I can't go over. Yeet. Ow! I don't like this camera angle. This camera angle sucks ass. Can I have a camera angle that doesn't suck, please? Can I have a camera angle that doesn't suck, please? Can you go away so I can do things, please? Fine. This is your warning to go away. I want you to go away. I want you to go away, please. I want mini kits. There we are. Run away. Backwards. Right. Yep, just give me free money. I wanna go backwards. Why can't I... This fucking camera angle. No, go away. I want you to go away, please. I want you to go away. I want you to go away and leave me alone. I know this is a battle, but I also want mini kits. Okay. Get lost. Go on, off with you. I have more health bars than you, stupid.
A twin sister. If you will not turn to the dark side, perhaps she will.
Never!
Look, I just want mini kits, my dude. Give me your fucking mini kits.
Good, Allego Anakin.
Fulfill your destiny and take your father's place in my sight.
I'll never turn to the dark side. I am a Jedi, like my father before me.
So be it, Jedi.
Beautiful.
What the fuck? This isn't supposed to happen.
I expected nothing more from the pathetic Sky. It's over. You have lost. We shall see.
Ow, my bones.
Enough.
Fuck you, I guess.
I am tired of your insolence. Guards, destroy these treasonous cowards.
Hold on a minute. I want to go get the minikit if I can. Hey, fuck you. The fuck are these guys? Oh. Oh, boy. I gotta put statues in holes, I guess. Why? Wait, what? Don't tell me I have to be in a specific fucking order. Oh, I think I understand. Okay, yep. I think I get it. I think I actually understand. Okay, hold on. Wait, why is this guy out of his box? Okay. He needs to come out. I think it's basically... So, this is obviously representing Darth Vader. This is the prequels, and that's the sequels, right? No. Oh, maybe it's going in the other way around then, maybe. So, sequel trilogy... and then... that. The prequels, original trilogy, sequel. I can't fucking... Oh. There we go. Okay, that's one mini-kit. Two mini-kits out of five. Oh! Oh, is that a joke about the Darth Vader Fortress, I think? So that's a password thing I can't do. I can't get at least one mini kit here. Oh. Dad, would you do the honors?
Sure thing, son. I'm just going to push these fucking buttons.
Duh, 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 duh. Okay.
Let's go get a fucking mini kit, son.
Da, 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 da. Okay. I'm a... Fuck off. Okay, they have the passwords here. Oh.
It's my birthday and nobody brought me fucking cake.
Yes, that's a mini kit. I'm assuming that all this leads to... Oh, there's actually two mini kits in this area. Interesting. Bouncy castle. Okay. Bombing. Death Star. Okay. I don't know where the, that thing is. Oh, it's over there. Okay. We can get the fourth minikit at least. I mean, we can come back with, 3PO, I guess. Yes! Inflate! Inflate the bouncy castle! Okay, cool. So, yeah, there's only one we couldn't get, and that's the minikit one. I mean, the... boy.
I trained you, idiots, probably. Fuck you. Ow. Billy! I can't believe you spent like 10 minutes going getting mini kits, though. Am I not important to you? Dude, you're facing the wrong way. Ow. Ooh. Yes, wombo combo him. Okay, seriously, I need to hire better guards. Would you stop doing that shit? Limited power.
Stop this petulant behavior. You are beaten.
Go fuck yourself. Dick.
Your feeble.
I can't be.
Match for the power of the dark.
Ow, stop it. Seriously. I am a skeleton now.
Fuck you, Baltimore.
The mouse droid, he's alive.
this mask off.
Tell your sister.
But Dad, you'll die.
You were right.
I've got to save you.
You already have, Luke.
Fucking mouse droid.
The shield is down. Commence attack on the Death Star's main reactor.
We're on our way.
Fishy boy.
Fished!
Ball, idiot. Was that the Death Star Rusty that I just saw there? Just got stuck in the Death Star Rusty.
I'm sure Luke wasn't on that thing when it blew.
He wasn't. I can feel it.
He is right there.
Alright. I understand. I won't get in the way.
It's not like that at all. He's my brother.
What? Aww, yeah, you give that girl a hug, my dude. What? Also, wasn't, like, originally, in the movies, wasn't, like, C-3PO mistaken for, like, their god or something? It's like, he is our deity! So, okay. Yes, he's back and in his edgiest form. Actually, well, not edgiest form. That's it! That's that's a movie done. That's all of the original trilogy done. Original trilogy! I will not fight you, father. I am one minikit short of the Death Star 2 mini build, I guess. Nice. Oh, helmetless Vader we should get. We really wanted to. Spin! So now we have a scoundrel. I could maybe do the last Dagobah stuff. I think we'll do a little bit of a bonus thing in Galaxy Free Roam. And then next time we will start on the on the sequel trilogy. I need to do... There are two minifigs to do. And one more... Well, two more of these. One of them's an annoying thing, and then the other one's a scavenger thing. Also, there's a bunch on Hoth as well. There's a bunch on Hoth, I need. Quite a few on Hoth need the scavenger, actually. Including a data card that we could pick up. You could pick up a data card on there, which I want to do. And then, once I've picked up some stuff here, we'll look at raiding somebody. Doing a raid.
I have new information, if you're still interested in that stuff.
I was never interested. So. I need to get up there somehow. I think it was, yeah. To grapple. Come on. I can't believe I'm turning into Jar Jar. Are you? It's Darth Jar Jar, everyone.
Mason!
Mason not know what the fuck to do here. Okay, I can finally do... Oh yes, they each have themed gliders and shit. Okay, where am I fucking going? There we go. Oh fuck, this is gonna be annoying, isn't it? This is not gonna be, like, painful at all. Okay. So I fucked it up. Can we grapple the bounty hunter? We can.
Can you hear that?
That's natural. I'll figure it out.
The man. Why is he there twice? I'm so cool, I exist twice. Can I grapple on that, do you think? Oh yeah, I need the glider, please. Glider, please? Okay, that's another one. Right, so I need the bounty huntage.
That's natural. I'll figure it out.
Okay, there's a data card over there. What is that for?
I'm not really dressed for it. Sorry.
Now, what about this? Can you not grapple over here? Can you drop down, please? Okay. This is kind of spookages. No! Why? I pressed B to grapple, you stupid fuck. Fucking game sometimes. Like, oh, you pressed the button prompt that we told you to press? Fuck you, fool. Can I grapple onto that, please? No, I want to grapple onto it, please. There we are. We got a data card! Ooh! We got another secret boy. Alright. Meaning we can start getting loads of fucking money soon. Alright. So we got one thingy and a data card. Doing pretty good so far. Okay, I can't blow those up. Okay, it's fine. I wanted more money, though. I still don't know what to do with these things. But there should be a thing I can bomb some. I want the fucking main map, if that's possible. I'm running around until I find the right fucking thing. Not in there. Probably over the side then. I could mount you, but I don't want to. There's also another block of brick that I had to get over there, I guess. Go for this one in here. Wait, I've never been in here before. What the heck? Wait, what? Okay. There's a bunch of buttons. How have I never been in this room before? I don't quite get... Oh, is there a button I need to push? Okay. Because there's a thing here. Oh, it's an item thing. Come here. There we are. Uh-oh. There are projectors. And there's buttons now. Oh, good. Oh, don't tell me I have to fucking... Okay, there's an order to this, right? So, high fighter... So, at high advanced. Okay. Okay, so great. Okay, so... AT-ST. TIE Fighter. AT-AT. TIE Advanced. Oh. AT-ST. TIE Fighter. AT-AT. I know that's not how you pronounce it, but I don't care. TIE Advanced. There we go. Magic. Oh, there's also another room in here. Bockers? Someone just frozen in the ice, I guess. Oh, I actually have to free people frozen in the ice for a thing as well. That might be one of the middle bricks I need to get. Okay.
Colt.
If you see any more people frozen in ice, we should probably free their ass, I guess, right? Yep. You're welcome, stupid.
Fine. In hindsight.
Yeah, idiot. Okay, okay, there's one over here. It is there. In the... Okay, how do I... Is this a... This is gonna be a... It's gonna be a Jedi influence, isn't it?
I'm here Jedi on mind Jedi tricks. Business. Step aside. It's my turn.
Oh, actually, no, it's gonna be fucking... I've gotta go all the way fucking around, don't I? Or I could just go in here. Actually. Yep. So I need to do... Eight. Eight.
Oh, hello. I am C-3PO. How may I be of assistance?
Shut.
I am terribly sorry, but I am not the droid...
Oh, Miss an expert in this.
All right, Butons. Done. No, yes. Put on. Okay, it's another brick. Another bonus. Bonus brick.
Very shiny.
And then there should be another one around here somewhere. Okay, there's one in this tank. The back to tank. Oh, there's somebody else in the back to tank, too. What? Seven. Duh. Is this another puzzle? So seven should be this time, and yellow should be this side. Hello, boy. Ooh! Why is his tongue going like that? That is very weird.
Jenkins.
Hog? the hell? Jar Jar, why are you so weird? Alright, we got another locker. Okay, well, not actually that far from getting the times 4, I think. Okay, what's over here? $100,000 sounds like a far off, but like that's actually not that far at all. Right,
Yoo-hoo.
It might be
more new information in my database.
Might be over this way maybe. Yo, there's a fucking Elsa's ice castle over here. That's actually kinda funny. Right. There's bricks up. Ah, here we go. Here's one of the things I need to do. Right, yeah. I need to use the breaker blaster here. Okay, cool. There is a deadly ice cave. Frozen fortune. Buckies? And that gets me a lot of coins as well. Okay, there's also one down here that requires both it and R2-D2. Both a Scaver and an R2-D2. Well, an Astromech. So we need this one too. Which would also set us 7,500. But I actually think it's more like 1,400 because it's a doubler. Okay, come up. There we go. A Wampa? What the fuck?
Don't hurt me, mean no harm. I was told it's been easy gig, storm a base, spooks and rebels, have some laughs, take a little grip home to the cave. I couldn't even knock down this wall, and I've heard those rebels hit a real number on one of my buddies. So now I'm just still getting in one piece. What? Oh, boy. Oh, this is a mission, anyway. Oh, there's also a fucking... Hold on. I gotta get this first. No offense, buddy. Hold up. I'll protect this weird Wampa. Okay. Oh yeah, I gotta... Let's go, little guy.
You guys can laugh
at me, big guy.
I know what I saw. There's a Wampa somewhere in this base. If I see it again, I'm gonna freak!
Eat. Stealth? Oh. Okay. Yes. I think so, because we can't actually exit that area. No. I mean, I could just kill him. That would work. Oh. Here.
I'm on Wampa watch here. Nothing will distract me from this important duty. Nothing. Oh, a distraction.
Ball.
My experiment has...
Ugh, I think I gotta wait for it to, like, fucking not be bonked anymore.
Come on. Oh, fine. I don't know how long she'll be out for, but... Watch her, like, wake up the exact second that, I don't think he cares about this guy, actually. Oh. Fuck off. You can move on now, Blight. Oh, look at that! Oh, beautiful. Hang on a minute. Data cards, right? Where do I get my data cards? Where are my data cards? There we go. Yeah, we're gonna buy our studs times 4. Now we can, like, get loads of money off of this shit. Should make getting, True Jedi a breeze. Okay. Come on, buddy. Come on! Come on! Sure, Daddy, you got that. Actually, don't. I don't want to see a Wampa got that. I mean, look at how quickly our money goes up now. Granted, I know I just spent 2 million, but... It'll be worth it because I will get more money more quickly. But rather than just spending it on one thing that costs 2 million, I can get a load of things that cost, like, a lot of millions. Oh yeah, I need to.
We made it! Did we make it? We made it!
Just need to wait for the door to open, let's make a little stealth, like... Oh, no, no. Kinda weird, aren't you? Boggers? Oh, we can now be a Wampa. That's pretty fucking cool, like. Right. I think we got the ones that I wanted to get. I still know how to do this one. Sorry. Unless it's like through this away, the wire I need to do. Nope. And there's nothing in here anymore. I still don't understand how that one works. Okay. Right. I think I am about to raid out, I think. I don't think anything more I need to do. So, oh. Break on this guy at the ice cool. Cool. Right. I'm going to raid out. We're going to see who's live. Thank you guys for tuning in. You guys are bulkies. Let's see who's live. We could raid. We will raid Melon. Yeah, I think we'll raid Melon. Melon is a good melon. So everybody say hello to Melon for me. You mean honking goose raid? I'll put in the raid message. Just go goose run. You can unlock it with some channel points. And yeah, I shall see you guys on the soon. There are links below the stream. There's Twitch, Twitter, there's Discord, there's Throne and other things. I think there's a YouTube link in there too. If you're on YouTube, don't comment, like, subscribe, etc, etc. And I shall see you guys on the morrow for more stuff. Maybe not Lego tomorrow, but it'll be more stuff. Thank you guys. Kisses from the goose. Oh boy! And I'll leave you with Anakin's weird face. Well, bye.